In this video, we'll learn the difference between many and much. We use many for countable nouns, but we use much for uncountable nouns. For example, many burgers, much salad, many pages, much paper, many hours, much time, many suitcases, much luggage, many cookies, much bread, many bottles, much water.